Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome. Welcome to what could possibly be the finale to the misery that is Bloodborne. I'm not quite sure yet, but we're ready to go. We are ready to take on Gehrman. Greetings to you, Erlen. Welcome. Welcome. Welcome, Kitsune. Just gonna put my ears on here. And we are going to get started. As you can see, I have leveled up the saw cleaver to level 10. We managed to find the single bloodstone rock that is in the main game and leveled up to level 10. So, it's going to be a day of grinding for Blood Echoes to buy blood vials so that we can fight Gehrman continuously until we beat him. So, I'll warn you now, the stream could get a little repetitive. We'll see what happens. I've also leveled up my blunderbuss to plus 7, so our blood tinge is up to 37, I think. Well, we got a 7 in blood tinge. So I could level that up if I really wanted to. HGR in the madhouse. How you doing, buddy? Good to see you, so to speak. Here we go. Gehrman. He's an angry cuss. He's upset with me. Oops, shit. That didn't work. Come on. We are not having any luck with this tonight. Come on. Oops. Oops. Okay, there we go. I really wish I could look at the chat right now, but I cannot. Come on. God, he's fast. Nope, dead. First try. Not a bad shot. Jeremy, how you doing? Good to see you. Did a little better. He is just freaking fast. I'm doing well. I don't know about in the game, but, you know. Nope. Oh, crap. Where the hell did he go? Up in the air. Damn. Holy crap. Come on. Damn it! Oh my god! And waiting for a phone call, 5 minutes on drop off, that's what happened. That's alright. Okay. Patience. It's so tense. God. Unbelievably tense. I think we gotta get more blood echoes to get more bullets. Which ones do we have on here anyway? Defense, damage reduction. Visceral attacks grant more blood echoes. Visceral attacks grant more blood echoes. So we'll take those and we'll go over to the witch's abode. Because we need more bullets. I thought I had him, dude. I was just unbelievable. I leveled up my shotgun hoping that it'll help me get more, make it easier to get more viscerals on him. But alas, it was not the case. Could make their finger bleed with him? Well, it's entirely possible. I haven't had a good dose of Nintendo thumb in a long time. They make the controllers much more ergonomic and comfortable for your hands, you know what I mean? Times or so, I'm gonna have to get some more quicksilver bullets and some more blood vials. And we just go back to the grind. He's got to be careful. He's got to pick my shots with him a little bit better. And then I'm worried about the,
But I have all this shit ready. You can't put those together.
They have,
They'll stick.
Oh, my God. I don't know where I was going. Never mind. I was alluding to something. I don't know. Okay, well, that should be enough to get, one can prick their finger. It's okay to prick your finger, but don't finger your prick. The classic words of George Carlin. Oh, Tanya's in with her 2 cents again. Thank you so much for that. How are you, Tanya? We're banging our head against the last boss of Bloodborne once again. Yeah. Just a second, guys. I'll be right back. Hello, guys. Sorry about that. I am back. Mass confusion in the madhouse today, but how's that any different from any other day? You know what I mean? Let's try this again. Laundry's wet nurse down to half health. That's freaking funny. I worked really hard watching ads for that. Did you? That was 2 cents worth for watching commercials. That's awesome. Alright. Garmin. Nope. I have to go buy bullets now first. Now we're going to check and see how many blood vials we have in stock. Okay, so we're good that way. Garmin! Calm, cool, collective. Here we go. First thing he does is knock me down to half health. Awesome. Well, at least we got him too. Come on. Come on, you prick. Damn, go! Oh my God. MC Murr is here. In the madhouse. Welcome, buddy. Sorry, I couldn't look at the chat there. I'm trying to chase down Garmin, who's the second to last boss in in Bloodborne, but welcome. Good to see you. It's ridiculous. This game is ridiculous. And amidst the fight, there is the point I was making. Oh my God. Give me a break. Unbelievable. Come on. God damn. Come on. Come at me. Come on. Wow. Your character's stun recovery is hurting you more than his speed. We're talking about dying light, are we? Horror goes with horrific. Why doesn't terror go with terrific? That's funny. Way to go, Mer. Good one. Okay. Wow, that was close. That was really close, in fact. How the hell? I staggered him and he still knocked me back. Unbelievable. Holy cow! This is a great game, Mer, but it is so infuriating. When he hits, the recovery time eats your combat openings for lunch. Exactly. The easiest thing to do is to get him with the I'm gonna try the pistol and see what happens. The pistole. I mean, I'm literally this guy in the moon presence away from the end of the game. Then it's off to New Game Plus for me. Now the pistole is a little louder, or a little faster. Shoot your freaking gun, buddy. Come on. Come Come on. No, oh my god, can you believe this shit? I'm either too early or too late. And I'm all out of blood vials. No! And I'm dead. Unbelievable. Thanks, Murr. Thanks for coming in, buddy. Jesus. This is ridiculous. Well, we're an hour into it. We've been doing this for that long. And we're just gonna keep trying. No, not really. Has recovery time? No. Not especially. Nice, that was lucky. That was pure luck. Are you kidding me? Conceivably, if he does the right attacks, he can two-shot me, so this is a little one-sided. But that was probably some of the best that I've done so far. Had him down over half, and I was still in good shape. What do I have in my inventory that might help me? Probably nothing whatsoever. If Because he's not a beast, and he's not... He's just not. Madman's knowledge. No, 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 no. I'll get him. After today, if I don't get him on stream, I'll get him off stream. One or the other. Just frickin' throw me, why don't you? Get off of me, you prick. Holy cow. Okay, 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 okay. And he is done. Now I have no blood vials and I have to beat the moon presence right now. Damn it. Oh, this is gonna suck. And if we don't beat the moon presence right now, then we don't get to fit. Like, we have to go back to Garamond. God damn it. I could really use your Sufka's blood vial right now. No, damn it. Got her half dead. Do I really have to go back to Garamond? I mean, I beat Garamond fair and square. Do I really have to go back to him again? No, I don't! Yay! Off of me. Come on, heal, you stupid thing. Why can't I heal? Thank you. Come on. No. Get out of the freaking corner, man. And she is toast! We've won the game. Oh my god. Holy Jesus. Okay, I'm kind of shaking here.
Are you cool? Oh, good hunter.
Wow. I can't believe it. I finished it. Well, that one goes in the record books. No, I finished it. It's done. Yeah, I finished Bloodborne. Well, sort of. I mean, thanks, Merlin. We got turned into an infant great one, but which is basically a giant space slug. Well, it's gonna throw me into New Game Plus here in a minute, as soon as the credits are done. Hello. I'm not usually one for watching credits, but this is really, really cool. I earn these. Every single word, every letter, everything. Oh. Damn. Now if we can finish it once, we can damn well get a platinum. What now? I have no idea. Well, we're going to ride out the next 45 or 50 minutes in New Game Plus. But there's always the DLC when I get it. And so I don't know. We can do New Game Plus and figure out something more to do on Saturday till the 25th, which is when Resident Evil 2 comes out. I don't know. I never thought that far ahead. I figured I'd be at Bloodborne a heck of a lot longer than I was. But, as seen in the video, Jer, you do not have to beat Gehrman again if the moon presence happens to kick your butt. It's only by chance that I had 9, blood vials left when I came back in to beat the moon presence. Yeah. Yeah, you kind of made short work of them, you did. But I am so happy to know that I didn't have to beat Garamond again. He is a pain in the tush. Oh my god, he's fast. He'd like Buddhist concentration and like 20 years of yoga relaxation levels to... Of course, when your hands are going... you know. See, basically, well, let's look at the wiki, okay? And we're into new game plus one. Every infant great one must be killed. No, great ones. Whatever happens, you may think it all a bad dream. Great ones are beings that were researched at Bergenworth by Lawrence and Willem. Little is known about their nature, their motives, and how many there are. Some great ones are elite bosses in Bloodborne. The six great ones that one, the player can fight are listed below. And that's the six great ones are... Amygdala, the Celestial Emissary, Ebritus, Daughter of the Cosmos, Murgos, Wet Nurse, Moon Presence, and Rom, the Vacuous Spider. So basically, the doll turns you into an infant Great One as soon as you finish, and the whole thing basically starts over again. Now, if and when I play the Old Hunters DLC, I'm going to have to start a fresh game because I'm not doing it on New Game Plus. Forget it. Nope, I leave that for you, Jer. There you go, because the nightmare never ends. Hey, you turned into a great one. Right, yeah. And the whole thing starts all over again. But, if I may say... Oh no, okay, it's just the lighting. Skip frames detected. Oh, I'll make sure I get it. Don't you worry about that. I'm just happy as a clam. As far as the stream goes, this day just got a heck of a lot better. So I did something that I never thought I would do. 2,000 blood echoes for killing that werewolf. Give me a break. I want to watch someone else play. Oh, meaning me. You don't want to watch someone else play through it. You want to watch me play through it. I mean, I could point you at countless other Bloodborne runners. Countless other ones. We still keep our inventory. We do. Look at that. That is a, whoa, bad guys, bad guys. Molotov cocktails. Blood vials. So, here's what we're going to do. We are going to go around to the shortcut. Then we're going to go beat the cleric beast. Do a more aggressive style playthrough, at least from the beginning. Take out this executioner guy over here, if we can. Ha ha ha. He's a pain in the butt even now. Whoa, I love the screams and pain. Can play this really well. She called and asked if she could go to her friends to come drop stuff off, and then they're coming back here. I figured since her room's in pretty good condition, not a big deal. No. I'm an expert. Whatever. Thanks, but no. Street because we're foolish. Oh, look, we got the Bobbsey twins over here. Come here, shithead. Just play some bluegrass and you go have yourself a good time. Yeehaw! She wouldn't get in trouble or your videos wouldn't be silenced for having music in them, or I put on some heavy metal. This game would be wonderful for a heavy metal or a classic rock accompaniment. What is that? Summon Father Gascoin. Why? Do I want to summon Father Gascoin to be... to go against Father Gascoin? Why is there a Gascoin summon bell right there? I don't understand. I can bring him with me into the sewers. For the cleric priest. Huh. That's interesting. Father Gascoin, huh? Well, let's see how we fare against the cleric priest on his own. On our own, whatever. It's 3:30. It's been a good day. Oh, no, you don't. That's better. That's not much better. Okay, now. We're gonna die right here in the street because we're foolish. Well, it kind of reminds me of that movie Top Gun. Thank you, Merlin. It really does remind me. Have you ever seen Top Gun? Defense Department regrets to inform you that your sons are dead because they're stupid. Thank you. That don't take much off. Lots of blood vials. Lots of blood vials. Okay, now we got some crows. Get some petals going there. Oh, we could use those. Why not? Poison knives to get their attention. Oh, but we could go through here. Yes, we could. Whole object was to open the shortcut first. Right? That's the idea. Open the shortcut first. Not open from this side. Of course not. Like I said, wrong side of the universe. Welcome to Bloodborne. Now, we could skip the cleric beast and go right to Father Gascoigne, but it just wouldn't feel right doing that. We have to go back. And then come back yet again because we have to wake up the doll. Holy shit, 83 to 89. Blood tinge, huh? I don't know. Guess I could take these. Take it in hit points. And physical defense. Why not? Why not?
Farewell, good May.
Next time we come back here, we buy more blood vials. We like to have 20 of them. We'll get down into the sewers, open up that end before we get to Father Gascoigne, because we need the tiny music box. Do we still have that? I don't even know. I don't know what carries over to New Game Plus and what doesn't. I have no idea. Okay, here we go. $4,000 for that. Okay, here goes nothing. Oops. Well, that didn't do much damage at all. And we've been picked up by the cleric beast. Get behind him, stupid. Wind up and we get picked up again and thrown against the pavement. Ow. Ow. Can't believe it. I got stupid and lost against the cleric beast. Unbelievable. Okay, no problem. Well, Jared, it's officially full circle if you're still here. We've lost against the cleric beast. We need to get some more blood vials. That's ridiculous. Not a basketball, ouch. Nope. But he sure felt like treating me like one. Caxi, what's going on, man? You want 2 minutes? You got 2 minutes, sir. It's fine. Totally fine. We finished Bloodborne. Working our way through New Game Plus, getting squashed by the cleric beast. Gathering up blood echoes to buy some more blood vials to do it all over again. So we'll take the 11,000 that we have now, go back to the Hunter's Dream and buy what we can. I'm gonna give Caxi a sign to put on his wall. There we go. Okay, we got 17. That should be enough. Should be enough. Here we go. Hmm. And we get a visceral attack. That's better. And thrown and banged against the pavement. Thank you, sir. May I have another? Oh, got an itchy nose. Ah! Praise fluttered. We're done. Denmark versus Norway. World Cup. 3 minutes left of a handball match. Oh! Oh, itchy nose. $91,000. Excuse me for a second. Okay. Better. Well, that was fun, guys. We managed to get to the end. What did I put in that nose? I have no idea. I think somebody slipped me some pepper. Holy cow, that was rough. Well, we did it. The Bloodborne finale was today. Pretty amazing. Wow, I thought I fixed my computer. Has the video been okay? White pepper, I don't know. House of Games reference? Okay. 11 minutes ago, I got a... 11 minutes ago and half an hour ago. skipping frames. Well, that's that, boys and girls. Bloodborne is over. We may continue it, see if we can finish New Game Plus. But I don't know. Thank you, sir. May I have another? But I don't know what we're going to do between now and the 25th, because on the 25th, Resident Evil 2, the remake, comes out. So that promises to be a whole lot of fun. I came on about 5 or 10 after 2, buddy. My time. But, yeah, we've been here. We haven't been late the whole time. Some of the time. Because, okay, we were about 15 minutes late. Oh my god, look who it is! Holy cow! Once I finally make it here, the game crashes. Coincidence? I think not. Dude, it didn't crash. Mathinator, welcome home, buddy. Holy cow. Okay, I have to continue for a few more minutes in your honor, sir. No. We're not going to go anywhere. Oh, yeah. I take Fridays off. I'll be here Saturday and Sunday. But in honor of the prodigal son's return, Mathinator is here. Unbelievable. We are going to have to continue for a little bit longer. I'm excited now. Hello, Mathinator. How have you been, and what have you been up to, sir? You have been sorely missed, Mathinator. Alright. Let us go see if we can make short work of Father Gascoigne. Currently writing exams at university. That's right. You did say that you were in university now. That's awesome. You guys have no idea just how hard it was to get here on time. Lately I only get notifications once you upload them to YouTube. Do you not have your Twitch notifications turned on, bud? I'm not sure how you can do that after you've followed somebody, but I'm sure there's a way to do it. It is so good to see you. We are going to go see if we can get our asses kicked by Father Gascoigne in your honor. Wait a second. I bet you dollars to donuts we can't go this way yet because we haven't triggered. Does not currently operable. No. We have to go down into the sewers because the game has to be backwards. Apparently not correctly, but I'll look into that. It's worth watching you play. Thanks, buddy. Yeah, we were talking about you yesterday, in fact. Tanya brought you up. Because there's a whole bunch of people that are missed. There's you and Apocalypse Shadow and your friend and mine, young Danny. Let's go talk to Eileen the Crow, but let's not make her hostile towards us. Ooh, that was close. Eileen the Crow is here. We're going to try to get through her whole quest line. An outsider. Oh, there has been many deaths, sir. Many, many deaths. This game has kicked my ass, and today, at about 3:15, we finished the game. Now we're in New Game Plus. I almost fell off the edge, and that would have been bad. I'm not ready to go off the edge yet, because we had to talk to this lady. Okay. You ever played this, Mathinator? The pleasure of playing Bloodborne. Ever? Cold blood dew. It followed me home. Hi. What do you get for that? 1,000 for that. Okay, now I'm gonna take care of this fella here. Oh! Did you see the... Their gunshots mean business now. Holy lifting.
You can come if you want to.
Hi. Warn her that there's a camera.
There's a camera, so if you stay there, you'll be fine.
Hi there.
Nice
to meet you.
He's famous.
I am not. And it's Twitch.
He's Twitch famous. Sorry.
Yep. I moved over to Twitch.
He's a Twitch affiliate. Hi. Just promoing you a little bit.
You're promoing me?
Promoing you. He looks a little like Jesus, which is kind of cool. Love you, Dad.
Love you too, kiddo. A little like Jesus, she said. Did you guys hear that? She just told her friend I look a little like Jesus.
She's not YouTube famous, but...
Oh! And I turned off. There we go. Look behind the scenes of Uncle Production. I only played Dark Souls since I play on a computer. Tried a bit, but not for me. Whoops. My bad. You guys didn't get to see. That's okay. You guys couldn't even hear the... The exchange between Eileen the Crow and I. That was pathetic, and I apologize for that. Usually in the regular game, that's where I would pick up my first insight so we could power up the doll. But the doll... is already awake, given that we have 43 of them. If I wanted to, I could actually get a blood rock from the Insight messengers and power up the sort of improvisation is what makes this channel so great. Oh, dude, you flatter me. Thank you. Seriously. We don't need to go and beat up those guys. What's up here? Can we get up there? Is there something up there? that will help us get to Papa G. Madman's knowledge. Oh, did we get his head balanced on the... We did so. Look at that. That's gross. Blood vials times two. Up the ladder. By the way, it's Schnitzel Wednesday. I want schnitzel. Come on, man. I've never had it before. So you all done your exams then? I would totally forget that if you wouldn't remind me. Thanks for that. Schnitzel Wednesday. I have never, ever, ever had schnitzel. I would dearly love to try it. Okay, so there's that gate. This ladder. I want strudel. What day is the strudel? Right? Apple strudel. Oh, yummy.
Don't get him started on pies and strudel.
Come on.
Go.
Come on.
Go.
Okay, we open the shortcut. It's all right. I got no money anyway. Can't go buy pie. Can't go buy strudel. Are we ready? Oh, Merlin says apologies, 005.
Uh-huh. No more.
It's Strudel Sunday, apparently. According to Caxi. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Father Gascoigne, one of the coolest characters in a horror game ever. If Gascoigne was a playable character in Resident Evil, it would be like God mode. It will definitely fill the whole week one day. Absolutely. Never get to see. Is his eyes bound? Ow. Get away from me. And I'm dead. Holy cow. Meatball Monday's a given. Wow. That was crazy. That was crazy. One more shot at Gascoigne, and then I gotta go. Taco Tuesday didn't go well last I tried it. Yeah. You know what I like for Friday? Like Fish Friday. I'm not a Catholic. I don't claim to be a Catholic. But I love fish. And I have been hankering for fish and chips for so long. Always comes back to the food in this place. Always. Oh, come on, man. I don't want to go back up. Just wanted to send the ladder back up. Or the elevator back up. There we go. Visceral. Fuck. Gascoigne gets a visceral attack. Come on, get out of the way. Nope, dead again. Damn it. Oh well. It's a pretty fitting end to today. I don't care because we finished the game earlier and Mathinator came home. So it's a good day on the stream. All math, no fish. What did your late German uncle say, Caxi? Do tell. Germans eat to live or Danes live to eat. Nice. Nice, buddy. Real nice. Anyway, so listen, this has been an excellent, excellent stream. I'm very happy with today. We finished Bloodborne for the first time ever, live on the stream. Unbelievably fun. One of my favorite games of all time. And one of the first ever denizens of the Madhouse has come home. So welcome, Mathinator. Hope you can come back very soon. And next stream, we will be... I don't know what we'll be doing, to be honest with you, but I will be back on Saturday. We may continue with New Game Plus. We may do some Chalice Dungeons. I don't know yet. I don't know. But I'm having fun with this game. And I have literally nothing planned because I thought that it would take me until close to the 25th to finish the game. So here we are. We're, you know, a week out, right? Six streams away from Resident Evil. Max Payne 3 was a failed experiment, Caxi. I'm very sorry. I just couldn't make heads or tails of that game, but I tried it really, really hard, man, off stream. Mathinator, we still run the same stream schedule. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, 7 to 9 p.m. Eastern Time. So you might not be able to make it given your neck of the woods and the time difference for the evening ones on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. But Thursday, Saturday, and Sunday... we're still 2 to 4. So, the only day of the week you have to remember that I take off is Friday. So, Thursday, Saturday, Sunday, 2 to 4 Eastern Time. Whatever your equivalent is, I don't know. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, 7 to 9 p.m. Merlin is one of the new additions to the Madhouse, sir. He's been coming around for now a little less than a month. So 2 to 4, 2 o'clock is 8 p.m. your time, Caxi? Jesus, that means that like 7 o'clock is 1 a.m. your time. So you stay up until 3 a.m. your time to come and see me at night. That's crazy. 2 p.m. Eastern is 8 p.m. Huh, so I'm right in your prime time. That's awesome. So yeah, there you go. Thursday, Saturday, Sunday, No issue. The rest is topic for the holidays. No worries, buddy. You come in whenever you can. There's always a place for you here in the madhouse. We switched over to Twitch because we made affiliate status, and it was a wonderful way to start the year. I got the email, and I figured everything out on New Year's Day, so it was a great way to start 2019. Finally, some quality content in the evening. Sir, you flatter me. Thank you. Listen, it has been a blast. It's so good to see you again. So good to see everybody. So, thank you so much for coming. I will be back Saturday, 2 p.m. Eastern Time. Or 8 p.m. if you're in Northern Europe, apparently. You learn something new every day. Look at that. Until then, guys, we will see you later. Be well. Be safe, and please, please try to be happy. We'll see you next time.